Today is the day, baby. I know you're worried about me getting you emotional with this, but I think we all saw who was going to be the baby last night. On your way to victory and getting dressed, I want you to focus on the happy and crazy times that make you smile. Like your surprise party at the house. New friends ain't got no shot. You know the rest. Or our endless handshake changes and edits you always forget. Or skydiving for my birthday. Or getting lost in Europe for hours only to realize flights were crazy and walking back. Crazy moments, right? I said that to say we've had some amazing times together. An amazing life. He tried it.
He did.
He tried it. I cannot imagine any of those times in my life without you being there, right by my side, with me. I cannot wait to create a lifetime. I cannot wait to create a lifetime more of memories and endless smiles with you. You are my heart, my favorite, and my best friend. So I'll see you at victory this afternoon, and I can't wait. I love you.
I need everyone to stand up for this one. Everyone needs to stand up. I'd like to now introduce Mr. and Mrs. Brian Ross Burley.
For you anytime you need me. For real, girl, it's me in your world. Believe me, nothing make a man feel better than a woman. Queen with a crown that be down for whatever. There are few things that's forever. My lady, we can make war or make babies. Back when I was nothing, you made a brother feel like he was something. That's why I'm with you to this day, boo, no frontin'. Even when the skies were gray, you would rub me on my back and say, baby, it'll be okay. Now that's real to a brother like me, baby. Never ever give my cootie away and keep it tight, alright? And I'ma walk these doors so we can live in a fat ass crib with thousands of kids. Work like you don't need a ring to be my wife. Just be there for me and I'ma make sure we be living in the effing life of luxury. I'm realizing that you didn't have to fuck with me, but you did. Now I'm going all out, kid, and I got mad love to give. You my nigga.
Alone, I'm already on the road. Plus, I love the fact you got a mind of your own. No need to shop.